So staggeringly, we received 136 abstracts from our Nemours physicians, nurses, researchers, and other healthcare providers. It was the task of the team, the committee, to divide them into what would be platform presentations and poster presentations. So Tuesday through Friday, we probably have on average 27 posters.
We all unanimously agreed upon that we need to really showcase the scope and breadth of various research activity that are going on in Nemours. Those who are attending this research week in person or remote, they will be really wonderstruck at seeing the different kinds of research activity that are going on in clinical research area, translational research, and basic science research. And by the end of this research week, all those who are attended in this conference will have great things to say, and they will be definitely will forge some fruitful collaborations with their peers.
It started off as a conversation with one or two individuals, and they have just exploded with it and created a really exciting dynamic week that's going to showcase the variety of work we engage in here at research and allow us to highlight a number of different individuals who are excited about and really important for our research program.
I've been part of every presentation in Research Week. I've been able to watch most of them, and it's really remarkable the depth of research that's ongoing at Nemours. Our scientists are doing amazing work, and I hope that everybody takes away from Research Week how engaged Nemours is in the national research agenda and how we're improving the lives of children with life-threatening diseases through that engagement.
We're fortunate that research has always been ingrained in the fabric of Nemours, and that it's always been part of our culture here from the very beginning. I definitely feel that it's part of our mission to create the healthiest generations of children, and it's going to be what continues to set us apart as an organization. I think it's going to allow us to find the answers that we're seeking for our patients and that our clinicians and investigators are looking for. I'm excited about the future and the role that research will continue playing at Nemours.
You know, research is integral to everything that we do here. Clinical trials, enrollment in patients on clinical trials should be part of our standard of care. It's the only way that we're going to make progress. It's the only way that we're going to improve the lives of children with life-threatening diseases.
I think Dr. Moss said it best in his video. He said, what we call patient care is taking care of patients today. What we call research is taking care of patients tomorrow. It's all about taking care of patients, and that involves all of us. And that's what I want everyone to take away from this, the excitement and the opportunity to participate in research that will benefit the health and healthcare of children.